July 2, 2014, halos sumiwalay ang balat sa mukha ng undefeated boxer na si Mark Davis sa mga malalakas na suntok ng ating kababayan na si Hammerfist. Masyadong minaliit ang kakayahan ni Michael Parenas. Pinadanas ang unang talo sa mayabang na Amerikano. Pero bago yan, kung ngayon ka palang po napadpad sa aking channel, huwag mo namang kalimutang mag-like at subscribe. Nagkamali nga po ng napiling kalaban ang promoter ni Mark Davis na si 50 Cent na iharap ang kanyang bata sa ating kababayan. Subok na sa bakbakan at madami na ding nakalabang di kalibring mga boksingero. May kartada ang ating kababayan na 38 na panalo, 4 na talo at ang 30 dito ay natapos via knockout. Habang si Mark Davis naman po ay may kartadang 18 panalo, walang talo at ang 5 dito ay natapos via knockout. Nagkamali nga po ng pagtantya sa ating kababayan ng undefeated boxer. Madali lang daw po ang laban na to para sa kanya, ngunit iba nga po ang kinalabasan ng kanyang prediksyon. Kabaliktaran nga po ang nangyari sa laban. Pinatikim agad ng ating kababayan ang bansag sa kanyang Hammerfist.
Smoker that you'll see throughout the night. Smoker always does a good job.
Right with that left hand.
And there we go.
And left to his right. He's moving the wrong way right now. He's moving.
Eye of Mark Davis as he was served.
Davis is going to be tested tonight. He's got a jab to keep some separation.
One point. Ropes and the hard charging Filipino comes in with that left hand free as they wrestle their way into the corner, and now he's just making a fight out of it.
Come in that front door, so he figures now, Davis. You know what? Coming in, but he does that enough. He looks for that downstairs and upstairs. That power punch. And there's another one.
And another left hand.
And another case.
Pack third round. There's a combination that finished.
Sa round 3 nga po ay halos humiwalay na ang mukha nito sa solid punch na tumama sa Amerikano.
18-0 Mark Davis, title eliminator, and now he's charging.
The avalanche of left hand. They should have known that's what Parenas brings, and in spot, a lot of speed.
Both men, the entertaining stuff early on here in the main event.
And Parenas mixing up those left hands nice.
Lifted him with that right hand. Now they're on the inside. Let's
in the corner. I'm not saying good or bad, but the head, and that's what's gonna happen when you have a father in the corner. And this
another left hand before Smoker had to break him.
Again, it's the power on the inside.
Well, stay up.
Sa round 5 nga po ay muntik nang mapabagsak ng ating kababayan, ngunit na save by the bell nga po si Davis. Pero pagpasok naman po ng round 6 hanggang round 8, dinomina na ni Parenas ng tuluyan si Mark Davis.
Again, Venus, a chance to catch you as you come up.
On the attack. Right.
Again, a big shot from Venus. Now, I also saw that Davis was been way too low. There's the left hand. Look how low he's going. You go that low, you gotta come up. And when you come, saw in the last round where Davis went way too low. He does hope for Davis right now. I mean, his heart is keeping him in there. He's showing great heart. I think he needs to get out of there and use his legs. If he's not, he's staying in those trenches.
Oh, he ate a big one upstairs.
Decisions. Unlike Davis, tested, ready for battle.
Oh, he backs him up into the corner and comes chasing him down. And Steve Moe.
Itinigil na nga po ng referee ang laban dahil na din sa parusang natamo nito sa ating kababayan na si Michael the Hammerfist Parenas. Sana nga po ay nagustuhan niyo ang video na to, mga sir. Millionaire Sports nga po pala. At muli, salamat.